Thank you. circumstances. Magnified one of its size and strength. Took it out of its primitive world and turned it loose enough. Then expect something that's fiercer, more cruel and deadly than anything that ever was.
Civilization itself threatened with annihilation because in one moment of history-making violence, nature, mad, rampant, wrought its most awesome creation. For born in that swirling inferno of radioactive dust were things so horrible, so terrifying, so hideous, there is no word to describe them.
splendor, these three must make their own world, their own new code of morals.
Where are you going?
To Evelyn.
And so, Tibet.
We are married, you know.
Not a shapeless void, but a horrifyingly real package of your own creation. A package that is not a deliverance, but a reckoning. For this package holds the consequences of your past. A past you are forced to accept when you sign next to the X.
Flesh beauty a man can enjoy.
I am possessed of the dead.
Or is she a gossamer myth, created by a madman's distorted desires?
Take your life as you took mine, and bring us together forever.
Thank you.
Great was the curse laid upon it. Great was the evil power granted. Buried for 400 years, it still lives. Stare into these eyes if you dare. For every woman that does becomes a willing slave to the thing that couldn't die.
You're not the same girl you were yesterday.
Yesterday I was trying to do what was right. I was afraid. But I'm not afraid anymore.
Yeah. Even hatching you.